got? Have some popcorn. Just don't eat too much, or it will mess up your digestion, and your tummy will hurt.
Digestion?
That's right. You know, digestion. Wait, you don't know about digestion?
No. I know nothing, but I can learn.
Good, I'll explain. Actually, I have a better idea. Digestion is how food gets turned into energy. And that guy needs a lot of energy.
Energy?
Yeah, energy is power. You need it to do, well, anything. Like pick up a bus. Did you know that there are 6 steps to digestion? Well, there are, but it looks like our friend here is getting started on step 1. Chewing! When you eat food, you have to make sure you chew really well. Just don't eat too much. You probably don't know where food goes when you swallow it, do you? Of course you don't. That's step 2. When you swallow food, it goes down a tube called the esophagus. And from there, it's moved down to your stomach. And that's where the real fun begins. Mashes up the food, and special acids dissolve it even more. Watch out, baby bot. That stuff is dangerous. See? The food goes in step 4? I bet you don't. It goes into the small intestine. Which is a really long tube that twists and turns. Water is removed from what's left until it becomes... Well, you know what it becomes then. Right, baby bot? It becomes poop, baby bot. And do you know what happens in step 6? It's the final step. Of course you don't. It travels through a tube called the colon. Until it comes out of the... You know. That was fun.
I think I ate too much popcorn.
Thanks, Elliot. I know digestion, but do you know where digestion ends?
No.
I didn't think so. Digestion ends in the toilet.
I need that.
Come back here. This isn't funny.
Songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels.